gone?
It's on the air.
Is it on?
Like poke it or something.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, it is on. Hey. Hey, that was odd. Awkward. Happy St. Patrick's Day, I guess, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, we are
we're rolling.
I just wanted to let you know that, sorry, it's still there.
I had it better and the cast came off and then I heard it.
Again, so another 3 months in the cast is just so El Fache is going to play the entire time. This is El Fache. I don't know how many of you guys know him. Not he's also apparently named Mike, but nobody called him that. I didn't know that was his name for a long time. So actually, you know what? I'll take that.
All right,
April. Happy April Fools. Just wanted to say, wherever you are, cheers.
Your stash
is all over the place.
Oh, you're about to
see, that's why not having facial hair is a good thing.
I mean, very rarely. My wife wishes I had.
Whatever. No picture or sound. So, hopefully you get picture and sound back, I hope. Just let me know if you can't hear. I'm going to get a little closer. Get a little bit closer. All right, ready? Just so you know that I did actually get better somewhat, and that I'm just not going to fake while he's playing up here. I'm going to start this off. Would you mind?
Yep.
Go for it. Walk your mind, 'cause you ain't alive.
that's it. Good night, guys.
I heard the sound was a little low, so what I will try to do, turn it up. See if we can turn it up a little bit.
Any chance we can get a fake up? Potentially. What we will have to see, we have a lot of stuff that we got to show you. New stuff, old stuff, parts and claps stuff. So we're going to get going a little bit. We'll see if we have some time. But thank you for the request. So this next one we wrote back in the 70s, 77, 70-ish. Nice mustache from the top. Yeah. Oh, Top Supporters. Top Supporters, personalized song, Skype, and couldn't find the t-shirt that I wanted, and actually I have my kids all this weekend by myself. My mom is helping out, in fairness, but they got away from me, and I waited too long, and now everything's sold out. So I did get a pair of socks that I am celebrating in St. Patty's, so these will be out to the Top Supporter. So in true Hayden fashion, they're socks. Not sure. judging, thank you for the tips. Appreciate it. Of course, that was written by Fink Floyd back in the day. Appreciate it.
Which one's Fink?
First time checking out a Hayden Lee Stage It. Remember hearing him during SNS Stage It? I was just like, eyes? Who is that? Oh, you know, this may be awkward. Was I wearing the same shirt? Awkward!
I can't even read that.
You can't read that? Well, I'm glad you came along, overachiever. So, thank you very much, and hopefully you will hear many more. I know the sound's a little low. I'm trying to turn it up a little bit more. Sometimes it's a fine line of peeking out and not. So let's see what that does. Hopefully that helps out. Let me see. Yeah, it's registering. You can't stare at me with this on, can you?
It's
doctor. Kiss me, don't you? That's not going to be a happy St. Patty's Day.
That's even more awkward.
So this next song is the first song that El Fache and I have written together. And it's called Around the Bend, and we are going to show you several that we've been writing over the last few months while I've been out of commission. So we've been busy little bees. I haven't just been sitting around watching Oprah all day, you know? Oprah's not even on anymore. I like how you're acting like you don't know. Whatever. Ready?
I
don't know what time. Around the bend,
sing with his mustache. Like, it's really pulling. Maybe I'll just peel the corners. Oh, that's like a band-aid. All right. Now it'll just flop around. Thank you very much. Let me see. Barbara.
Hello.
Hello, V-Gates. Thank you so much. You sound great. Thank you. That's called Round the Bend. So, one of the things I said I was going to announce during the show, I have a new announcement. I will be doing another album. I have all the materials ready. And I will I will be recording it over the next few months. And we'll probably have a Kickstarter coming out soon to help. I'm actually going out to LA. Jason and I are going to work together on a few things, so very exciting. Stay tuned. Some of these tunes will be on it. Some of them might not. You know, so you just got to pay attention and listen, right? So cool. I mean, it's a little anticlimactic. I don't know if you guys had any thoughts. If you did, were you excited? Have I told you that? Yeah. All right. Okay.
I mean, talk about it a lot.
He hides his excitement behind his mustache. Well, it's awkward. I'm going to have a drink of beer because he's in really close proximity to me right now. I'm getting a lot bothered.
Wow.
All right. So, spread the word. When Kickstarter comes out, I will need all the help I can get. That's why the proceeds and stage are going to go towards recording. It takes a lot of time, a lot of money, to do the album. So I'm hoping any help. You guys have always been great, so call all your friends. And if they have change in the couch, just steal it from them. Like, flat out steal it. You shouldn't steal it.
You should sell raffle tickets.
Yeah, I know. Alright. This is newish. Ready?
Thank you.
One for yes, my guitar is too loud. Two for the Focci needs to get a bionic wrist. I do play loud. I have always been played loud. Jason's told me a million times I play loud.
It could be because my head is right there, though, too.
That could be so, too. I mean, you are really turning towards me. Like, you really stand in the place where you live, you know.
But just, I mean, this chair
just
is...
face more.
It's not exactly
a bad
direction
chair. I wonder why you haven't, you know. Oh, April, thank you for the tip. Another tip for April just released a book about the Kong stories, and Jason and I are both in it, Chris Melke, and a lot of the Kong goers, the convention goers. So go out and get it. It's on Amazon. So it's pretty cool. It's got my copy. I read through it. Very cool. We read through all of it because it's long, but it's good long. So I love hearing about all the various stories. So let's move on. We got a lot to do. We got a lot to cover. This next song is a brand new song. Brand new. Never been played outside of us. So we wrote a lot of songs in a short period. So if some lyrics escape me, or if my wrist falls off, just type in there so I know. All right, thank you. It's called Red Balloon. Ready?
Floating to the sky off the ground, how? Looking down, learning to fly like a cloud, how? Sound. Does it really just feel what you are seeing is real? Got a motion, feel a motion, understand what your body feels. There's no mirrors, no magic, what you see. Your love is tragic, heartfelt.
You sold us.
was a, you know, it's just floating along like a cloud.
Off the ground?
Off the ground. Upside down. All right. Let's move along. We still have a lot for you guys. So that's a brand new song. And it is a concoction of Olfache's brain and my brain. Scary concoction from time to time. Wives love it. Understatement of the year, I'd say. But it's early in the year, so still a lot of understatements to come. All right, thank you very much for the claps. Thank you for the claps and the tips. All right, next one, brand new. It's brand new. Another concoction, so hope you guys like it. It's called Crazy Little Secrets. His bold and stagecoach, good and strong, hovering some feathered angels, fierce and strong. Their hearts, they beat inside. They'll keep the dream alive. Tattling in the seagull, sing their song. Secrets. Hope you like it. And thank you for that cool thing that
You guys are saying, yeah, I want to go back to Eddie's, hope so, some point, Evening News as well, which is in Charlotte, Chartown, our backyard, or Bizak, Gizzard. Can I say that? Am I too old to say that? Technically. That's fine. Just call a duck a duck. I either am or I'm not, you know? Yeah, this mustache is for the birds. I will tell you that much. But I feel like at this point I've committed. You know? So thank you very much. Appreciate it. Appreciate the claps, the hearts, the purple hearts, and the claps. Purple hearts. Stay in your lane, bro. So this next song. Plays with what? And we will, this one is not a one we wrote.
Oh, wait.
Yeah. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha? I mean, it's not called Gotcha, but it... See, I like to do these things during gigs with El Fache of just coming up with the next song, and he goes, oh, great, okay. I really like to be surprised. Ooh, that's a tough one, too. Talk amongst yourselves just for a second. The capo is messing up my get fit. All right, there we go. All right, there we go. Roger, roger. Come up north to NYC.
Come up north to NYC, baby. It's taking too long to get that string ready, baby.
All right. Everybody has their own version. This has been mine, so.
Thank you.
I did not. Well, I hope not. I don't know. Last time I didn't think I broke something. I did. 3 months. So, for those 3 months, Delphace lives close proximity to me. And 3 months, every time I see him, he's like, when are we going to play guitar? When are we going to play guitar? I may have quasi-guilted him into buying a nicer guitar than he was going to buy. And then I broke my wrist so he couldn't play with me. But he's been playing a lot. It sounds really good. So, it's a guitar. I wish he had the muscle to wrap it off. We'll wrap it off. Wrap it. You shut up, stage it. We'll wrap it up when we get to it. So big news. Album. Some new songs will be on that album. There will be other newbies. This next song will be on the album. I probably won't play it again after today until the album. But we just finished it, so I figured we'd play it. Is that alright? You good with it?
Finish. You finished your part.
Yeah, well, that's true. And finished is in quotes. Alright, ready? This is called Trojan Horses.
Something that hasn't been earned. Ain't no genie in a bottle with full brains doing all this good. That tell you that your word means nothing. Empty presence from the self proclaiming.
Hello!
I can hear all the echoes getting louder.
So though I
where it's supposed to end.
So, I really don't get it. So that is called Killing Emotions. My mustache came during the song. My mustache came unhinged and rehinged. I don't know what I sang. I sang it. I sung it. I sung that, man. I sang it. So, I'm just a silly adult thing, but I love the girl things. So do we. My wife would love that you said that. Oh, and I think I have to show you socks. So, let me. These are the socks that are going out to the top supporter. They are Shamrocks and Beers. I mean, hello, hello! Can't say Happy St. Patty's Day with that. I don't know what can.
They're on your feet.
Yeah, they're on my feet.
You wash?
No, I never wash them. Why would I? It's St. Patrick's Day. I'm supposed to shower on St. Patrick's Day. I'm kidding. They're washed. They're triple washed. It's like the lettuce in the stores these days. It's triple washed. So this is going to be the last song. Thank you very much for sticking out, get out with us. And El Fache, have a great St. Patty's Day. Again, next year, hopefully by Rockwood, well, by Rockwood I will have my album completed. So, stay tuned, and thank you for all the support, because it's all going towards hopefully and a good album. So, an awesome album. All right, sing along if you know it. Ready?
No.
Ready?
Solo.
No.
Ready? Third time.